Hello everyone, Arindam here, and in this video I will show you how to defeat the broodmother or spider in medium or beta difficulty setting. I will be using a full complement of 19 imprinted and mate boosted Therizinosaurus, all with primitive saddles, and I'll ride a Yutyrannus that will also be imprinted and with primitive saddles. Now let me make this clear, we are playing on official difficulty settings, just like the way you will find in official servers. And let's check the stats first. So all the Therizinos have gone through 3 or 4 generations, and they all have the same amount of health, 22 to 23,000 health and 938% melee damage, and primitive saddles. For leveling these Therizinos up, I either used the Broth of Enlightenment, or I took one of those 4x boosts that you get from Dossiers and started a killing spree, murdering alpha predators and clearing, or rather farming the snow cave multiple times. It's kind of a time consuming process to do it for 19, but it's, you'll defeat the boss, so it's well worth it. Now for the boss fight on beta, you will require 5 quantities each of Titanoboa, Sarcosuchus, Sauropod and Argent Abyss, and the artifacts of the Clever, Hunter and Massive. So yeah, let's begin. Now most people generally use Lexus or Megatheriums for the Broodmother for obvious reasons, but we are going to go with Therizinosaurus. Why? Because we are going to be using Therizinos in either case for the dragon boss fight. So instead of spending time of breeding 3 different armies or 2 different armies, I'm going to breed only one type of army, that is Therizino army, and we're going to do all the boss fights with them. Yeah, that's right, Mr. So initially there is some amount of lag due to which video will be slow. Okay. It seems my roundtable conference will be cut short anyway. So I gave them a move order so that when they traverse midway, I will be able to allow them to completely surround my brood mother. My Yutyrannus is pretty powerful, but I would like to keep it away from the fight. It's only a support dino for now. We can fight, of course, but I don't want to. As you can see, since we are playing on official difficulty settings, our Broodmother is doing a lot of damage to our Therizinos. And our army is doing the same to it. If this was on single player settings on, then our army would be doing over 1500 per hit. So what happens is, when you disable single player settings and turn on or make it full official, the boss fights tend to be much harder. We hit much less harder and the bosses also have higher resistance. In this case, seems the full army is too much for the Broodmother. Yeah, done! See? Not too hard. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. Let me just see how you look. Okay, now I'll take my little screenshot for the thumbnail. Oh, you're one really ugly guy. And that's how you do it. Yeah, I really like taking pictures, so yeah, sorry if any of you are thinking that. No, I'm a compulsive screenshot guy for this. Yeah, they're very excited. So you can see they have lost, he has lost like 60% of his health. So what you can see here is that our Therizino army with primitive saddles have lost between 50 and some of them have around 70-80% health has been lost. But in the end, we can see that we can defeat the Beta Broodmother with a full complement of made boosted, primitive saddled and perfectly leveled up Therizinosauruses, and we did not need sweet veggie cakes. Now this strategy will unfortunately not work on the Alpha Broodmother. Yeah, that's just a different level of difficulty. But till then, I hope you liked the video. I certainly did. And till then, thank you for watching. If it helped you in any way, please drop a like and stay tuned for more videos and subscribe. Please. Well, thank you.